amazing experience. I played against the world class players and representing my country at the same time. It was a great experience for me. I took a lot of things from the World Juniors. I got a very good experience representing my country. Of course, representing your country adds pressure on your performance because you are not playing your individual game. You are representing a country on a world stage. That's why it adds pressure on your performance. Yes, I've been training really hard past few months for the upcoming events. And I have been training on my endurance and stamina. And my coaches have helped me a lot. In Jindal Squash Academy, so I'll perform my best in the upcoming events. I hope so. The coaches have told me to be more patient and consistent during my matches because consistency is the key to success. And they have also told me to cut down my unforced error and not to throw away silly points. Yeah, I have one superstition. I wear my left socks and shoes before my right. Jindal Squash Academy has always supported me financially and morally throughout my junior squash career. I would like to thank late Mr. Sunil Verma and Lakshman Joshi. They have made me today what I am. And I would like to thank the Jindal management for sponsoring me and making my dreams come true. And I would also thank them for believing in me. And I promise to perform well in the upcoming events. Thank you.